Here you see Ukrainian soldiers kicking mines from the road. They can do that because those mines are vertically triggered and it takes over 100 kilograms to trigger. Prior to that, a video was posted showing the scary moments of cars carefully navigating through those mines. The mines have been identified as Soviet anti-tank mines. Some assume they've been placed there by retreating Russian soldiers, but perhaps a more logical explanation is that they've been laid out by the Ukrainians themselves in an obvious manner to deter incoming Russian armor columns. Some mines can be equipped with anti-handling devices, meaning the very act of trying to move them will trigger them. That wasn't the case, which is why the soldiers are able to move them like they're playing Hell's version of curling.